What is sound? Molecules of air are set into waves or patterns of motion. These waves act upon the ear, which then transmits nerve impulses to the brain. Sound waves enter the ear through an external opening. First, the sound waves pass through an outer part of the ear called the outer ear. As the eardrum vibrates, it moves the chain of three tiny bones connected with it. These bones are in the middle part of the ear called the middle ear. Sometimes wax or non-secretion of glands in the outer ear or even break the eardrum.